Wilson here with the Fan J Crew. We're back with another music video reaction for you all. And what I've got for you today, tonight, depending on wherever you are in the world, is Rise of Sulin. Is it Sulin? Rise of Sulin. I absolutely love this band. Now, this is already my, I think, third reaction to them. And I just absolutely love them. They're absolutely amazing. I'm going to be ordering some stuff, some merch from them, so stay tuned for that. I'll show you all when I get it and stuff like that. It's my favorite one, and it's the keyboard player, so very good. You all know me pretty well. yeah, you got it right. It's the keyboard player. I absolutely love her. She's just amazing. She's getting the crowd all hyped up, and she goes out there and then she gets them all hyped up, and along also with the DJ as well. The DJ, she gets them all hyped up, and this band is just incredible. I absolutely love them. Absolutely amazing. So what I've got for you today is Rise of Sulin, Bonfire. So I've never checked this one out yet. I've checked out a couple other ones. I think it was Riot and then another one I did of theirs. And just I love this band a lot. They're definitely in my top five, absolutely in my top five right now. And they're just, oh, and I don't think they're going to leave my top five. They're just absolutely amazing. They're so good. But yes, so we're going to check out Bonfire. So without further ado, my crew, let's just dive into this. Okay, what you ladies got for us?
Let's go.
Oh, the DJ. She reminds me of Miku. I don't know why.
Cheers.
Why does she just remind me of Miku? I'm banding her. I don't know why. Oh, here we go. You see? She's getting them all, the crowd all pumped up. Let's go. I'm ready. Come on. This is why they're so good. Am I doing it right? I think.
Okay.
Yes, there she is. Let's go. I want some of those glow sticks, man. The glow sticks are so cool.
これがサビになります。できました。ちょっと難しいよって方もね、全然大丈夫です。ノリとバイブ
しばらく行きますので楽しんでまいりましょう。それでは、Why does she remind me of Miku? Oh, here we go.
Turn up! Bonfire!
Bonfire! Let's go, I'm ready. Oh, man. Come on. Yeah, let's go. Drummer is so good. Let's go. And is it the lead singer, is her name Raquel? Is it Raquel? Her. She's got a powerhouse voice too. Her voice is so good. Oh, here we go, some dubstep kind of thing. Oh, that was cool. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, listen to my keyboard player. Listen to her go. Oh, she's so good. Let's go. She's just, oh, the lead guitarist is so good. And the drummer, I mean, don't even get started with the drummer. Oh, breakdown. Breakdown. Oh! You hear the keys? Oh, she's so good. I want to see them live. Come on. She's so good. Oh man, her voice is just on fire. Oh, here we go. No, it's not over already, is it? No, it's so good. Oh, come on. I want more. No, let's talk about it. We'll see you in a second. I mean, absolutely amazing. Let's talk about it. We'll see you in a second. I mean, wow. I mean, Rise Asulin? Is it Sulin or Sullen? Maybe it's Rise Asulin? Something like that. But yeah, this band is incredible. They've definitely made my top 5 for sure, my favorite bands. I mean, I have so many now. This is why I love YouTube, finding out different bands and different groups to get to know. And this is just, oh, I have to see them live. I don't know if they're going to be on tour or not. Let me know in the comments down below if they are going on tour this year or maybe next year. Because they would be absolutely incredible to see live, and I have to get down to Japan and actually see them live in Japan, because that would just be, oh, just the icing on the cake, right? Because it would be amazing to join the crowd and just with the glow sticks and everything. I mean, come on, that's just absolutely amazing. The crowd was getting hyped up. The DJ was getting the crowd hyped up. The keyboard player, my favorite one, she was getting the crowd all hyped up. The drummer was just wailing. She was just going to town on the drums. And the bassist, the lead singer, her voice is just phenomenal. And let's not forget about the guitarist, the lead guitarist. And she, the head, like the head is kind of cut off a bit. And it's such a cool guitar. I mean, it would be kind of a pain in the butt to tune. But other than that, I mean, the guitar is just absolutely amazing. She is amazing. So I absolutely love this group. So thank you so much for recommending me this band. They're absolutely amazing. And yeah, let me know what else I should check out by them. And if you have any more bands for me to check out, let me know as well. And come join the family. We have lots of fun here over on YouTube. Just talking about different artists, different groups, and so forth and so on. And yeah, we just this band is just incredible. keyboard player. She's just absolutely amazing. But yes, thank you all so much for watching. And like always, all don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And rock out.